The Olympic Shooting Centre hosted the final stages of the women's 25-metre pistol event. The reigning Olympic champion Kim Chang-mi had been knocked out in the qualifiers. So too the silver and bronze medalists from the London Games. There would be new shooters on the podium at Rio 2016. 8 athletes had 25 shots, 5 rounds of 5. A score of 10.2 or above would count as a hit, and anything else wouldn't be counted. Georgia's Nino Salaquadze had won gold 28 years ago in Seoul, but she didn't make it past the semi-finals this time. The two shooters with the highest scores made it into a gold medal match. Third and fourth would fight for bronze. Greece's Anna Korakaki had won bronze in the 10-metre air pistol event. This time she made it to the final two. Her opponent, an overjoyed Monica Karsh. World number one Jan Jingjing had to settle for a chance at bronze. She shot against Heidi Diethelm-Gerber. First to 7 points would win, and Diethelm-Gerber came out on top. So to the gold. It was 6 apiece going into the final round, and this shot decided it. Joy for Anna Korakaki. The final results, bronze for Heidi Diethelm-Gerber, silver for Monica Karsh, and gold for 20-year-old Anna Korakaki, her second medal of the Games.
Señores, señores, ice medalistas olímpicas.